Welcome everyone to Determinants. Today we are going to discuss about inverse of a matrix. First of all, we should understand how the inverse of a matrix and of which type of matrix exist. Obviously, we are talking about square matrix. If A is any n-rowed square matrix and if there exists another square matrix of n order B, such that AB is equal to BA is equal to I, as you know, the multiplication of a matrix is associative of the same order. So if you come to the definition and see, it's given that let A be an n-rowed square matrix, and if there exists an n-rowed square matrix B such that AB is equal to BA is equal to IN, then the matrix A is said to be invertible. And B is called the inverse or reciprocal of A. B aapka ya to inverse hoga ya phir aapka reciprocal. Both are having the same meaning. Okay, now let us see what are the important thing to be noted in inverse of a square matrix. The first thing is only square matrix. Dhyan dijiye. Only square matrix can have the inverse. So inverse is possessed by only square matrix. Second thing, from definition it is clear that if B is the inverse of A, then A is called the inverse of B, as the product of AB is equal to BA is equal to IN. So A and B both are the inverse of each other. Then the third point, inverse of A is denoted by A inverse, and thus B is equal to A inverse, and we can write A into A inverse is equal to A inverse into A is equal to I. Here I is an identity matrix of the same order of which A and B are. Okay, based on this we have got a very important theorem, as it is said that only square matrix can have inverse. Our theorem says the inverse of a square matrix, if exist, is Yoli. So we are going to prove that if the inverse of square matrix exists, then it is going to be Yoli. So how we will prove? Let us see that. In order to prove that the inverse of a square matrix is Yoli, what we do is we take two inverse. Okay. So we are here to the proof that your theorem is the inverse of square matrix is unique if it exists. So what we will do, we will take two inverse. Let A be the matrix. Okay, our proof, let A be any square matrix of order n. Okay, and let B and C be inverse of A. हमने एक स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स लिया ऑर्डर n, उसके लिए हमें क्योंकि दिखाना है कि जिसका इनवर्स है वो यूनिक है, इसलिए यूनिकनेस के लिए हमने पहले क्या ले लिया है, दो इनवर्स ले लिया, और हम दिखा देंगे कि ये दोनों आपके इक्वल है. सो एंड लेट वी हैव टेकन हियर बी एंड सी विद द इनवर्स ऑफ A. ध्यान दीजिए, अगर B इनवर्स है A का, इफ B इज इनवर्स ऑफ A, तो ये क्या होगा आपका, ए बी इज इक्वल टू बी ए इज इक्वल टू आई. एज यू नो, इट्स बाय द डेफिनेशन ऑफ योर इनवर्स. ओके, सिमिलरली इफ सी इज इनवर्स ऑफ A, राइट, देन ए सी is equal to CA is equal to I. So this is again by the definition of inverse, right? both the condition is by the definition of inverse. Now just see here, your B can be written as B into I. Okay, because A, B and I, all three are the matrix of same order. So B can be written as B into I. And just see here, this B, now write I in terms of C. So we can write I, you can see I is equal to AC. So we can write here AC. Right? Now this can be written as BAC. Because multiplication of a matrix is associative. अब यहाँ पे आप देखिए, now एक बार आपने AC को I है, we are going to use this equation BA is equal to I, ये आपका I, C and this is equal to C. In this way we have shown that if two inverse of a given matrix exist, then both are equal. Thus we can say that only square matrix is having the inverse, and if inverse of square matrix exists, then it is unique. Thank you.